who will go to heaven? Let us read. Hebrew 2:16. For indeed he does not give aid to angels, but he does give aid to the seed of Abraham. Psalm 51:5. Behold, I was brought forth in iniquity, and in sin my mother conceived me. Galatians 3:9. So then those who are of faith are blessed with believing Abraham. Romans 5:12 and 18. Therefore, just as through one man sin entered the world, and death through sin, and thus death spread to all men, because all sinned, therefore, as through one man's offense judgment came to all men, resulting in condemnation, even so through one man's righteous act the free gift came to all men, resulting in justification of life. Matthew 7:21. Not everyone who says to me, Lord, Lord, shall enter the kingdom of heaven, but he who does the will of my Father in heaven. I Corinthians 6:3 and 9. Do you not know that we shall judge angels? How much more, things that pertain to this life? Do you not know that the unrighteous will not inherit the kingdom of God? Do not be deceived. Neither fornicators, nor idolaters, nor adulterers, nor homosexuals, nor sodomites. Hebrew 11:8-10. By faith Abitraham obeyed when he was called to go out to the place which he would receive as an inheritance. And he went out, not knowing where he was going. By faith he dwelt in the land of promise as in a foreign country, dwelling in tents with Isaac and Jacob, the heirs with him of the same promise, for he waited for the city which has foundations, whose builder and maker is God. The seed of Abitraham, those who are in faith are blessed as belonging to Abraham, he who does the will of God. A set of angels disobeyed God and they were judged as evil spirits. From amongst the remaining angels, those who disobey God will now be judged for eternity. Due to the offense of one man, judgment came to all men, resulting in condemnation. This makes everyone a sinner, including the baby conceived in the mother's womb. So, an aborted baby or a newborn baby or an elderly man, even a mentally handicapped person, all will go to hell. However, through the grace of God, he does give aid to the seed of Abraham. After receiving the forgiveness through Christ Jesus, whoever does the will of God are called seed of Abraham. Only those who do the will of God will enter the kingdom of God. Others, either born in any religion or caste or rich, cannot enter the kingdom of God. This also includes those who, even after hearing the word of God, do not fully follow it. Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, thank you for making the way for seed of Abitraham to go heaven. Kindly make us seed of Abitraham, Lord, and also give us your faith and grace and mercy to obey your words, and also give us strength to do your will alone, Lord, and make us worthy to enter your kingdom of heaven. In Jesus' name we ask, Amen.